Two brilliant superstars in there, but the thing is, Diaz. Oh, no!
Cover by the game.
Come on, Chris.
Kick out at 2.5.
Add a cup of Big Show, sprinkling some HBK, tables, ladders, and chairs.
Whoa. Uh-oh.
Well, we've lost Big Show and Shawn Michaels now. Watch it.
Oh, no. Did you see Shawn's head bounce off the apron of the ring? Oh, and a right hand. The referee was busy. Obstructed over there with Shawn. And a right hand by Big Show knocked down Triple H. And Jericho and Big Show could be. Wait a minute. Big Show's been tossed.
Shawn Michaels.
Sweet chin music. The referee was busy tossing Big Show out of the arena. And Shawn Michaels connected with sweet chin music.
Yeah, but the referee saw Shawn in the ring. He didn't see him. He's throwing Shawn Michaels out of here.
So Big Show and Shawn Michaels have been ejected from the arena.
And we've got the game.
Who was knocked out by Big Show with a right hand.
And we've got Jericho.
Who was knocked out by sweet chin music by Shawn Michaels.
They're both flat on their back.
And the match is continuing. The official, get rid of Shawn and Big Show. And now Bultman are down center of the ring, and Bultman haven't moved. And remember what's at stake here.
Triple H knocked out.
Whichever man wins this match, he and his partner get the loser 2-on-1 next week.
Who's going to be able to get to their feet? Both these men have been lights out. 6.
Referee's only going to count to 10.
Don't tell me this thing's going to be a draw.
A count of 8. Both men stirring. At 9, Triple H and Jericho.
They're both
back to their feet. And Jericho went for the code breaker. Triple H countered.
Pedigree coming,
counter from Jericho.
Close to Jericho.
Went for the walls. Triple H countered again. Roll up. Shoulders down. Got him. Got him. Triple H wins it.
The winner of this match, Triple H.
And look at the look on Chris Jericho's face. It's already sunk in. He already realizes what's going to happen to him next week.
Next week, live on Raw from Dallas with Mark Cuban in charge. It'll be D-Generation X, Triple H and Shawn Michaels.
Triple H and Shawn Michaels.
2-on-1.
Yes.
Versus Chris Jericho.
By himself. Let's go back and look at what happened. Big Show with that huge knockout right hand. The referee knew something had happened. He was ejected Big Show, and then Shawn Michaels entered the ring. Sweet chin music, but the referee saw Shawn Michaels leaving, threw him out. And then this.
A counter on the walls by Triple H, the quick roll-up. And Triple H with the victory over Jericho. Next week, DX versus Jericho, 2-on-1.
Oh, Chris Jericho in a handicap match, right.
Next week, Chris Jericho, is your last night on Raw. And if you're not down with that, we got two words for ya.
Chris Jericho's days on Raw are indeed numbered.